Developing tonight, a step forward in the investigation into the shooting death of a woman in Minneapolis. Justine Damon was shot and killed by police officer Mohammed Noor over the summer.
No charges have been filed in her death yet, but now a grand jury is hearing testimony from other officers. Damon was shot as Noor and his partner responded to a 911 call about a possible assault happening near her home. Our Camille Williams is digging into the investigation and joins us from our newsroom. Camille?
Randy, Minneapolis Police Union President Bob Kroll told me this morning that more than 30 officers have been called to testify in front of a grand jury. Most of those officers, he says, are Noor's trainers. Legal experts say prosecutors want to know all about a defendant's background before making a decision on charges.
You got to look at the background of the officer.
When it comes to officer-involved shootings, former federal prosecutor Thomas Heffelfinger says figuring out the officer's state of mind at the time of the shooting is key.
It's always relevant how that officer was trained on certain issues.
6 months ago, Justine Damon was shot to death in the alley outside her house by Minneapolis police officer Mohammed Noor. County Attorney Mike Freeman announced he will make the decision whether to charge Noor, and several sources confirm that a grand jury will gather evidence. By law, Freeman cannot talk about grand jury proceedings, but Heffelfinger says grand juries are sometimes used to get witnesses to cooperate.
Put them under a grand jury subpoena, bring them in front of the grand jury, where they can testify in a confidential way.
The grand jury is made up of 23 jurors, all Hennepin County residents. Heffelfinger says they sit around a table and hear testimony. The only other people in the room are a prosecutor, a witness, and a court reporter. No judges, no defense attorneys.
A court reporter is going to be reporting everything that happens in that room.
And he also says a wide range of charges could be considered in a police shooting, everything from murder to reckless discharge of a firearm. Again, Freeman has said he himself will decide whether to charge so the grand jury will not indict. As far as the testimony in front of a grand jury, Kroll tells me that some officers are being called in tomorrow and Thursday, so this could go on for days. Back to you.